Unless you've been living under a rock for the past few years, you've likely heard of augmented reality. You've probably even used it already. Ever sent a Snapchat with a filter on it? That's a classic example of AR. Remember when Pokemon Go fever captured the attention of the world? That's AR in action. Although it may not get the same level of media attention as its sexy cousin, virtual reality, augmented reality has the potential to dramatically change how we work, play, and learn. From schools to the workplace, in your living room and on the road, here are five groundbreaking examples of augmented reality hardware that are changing the way we interact with our world. Kicking things off at number five, we've got the Navion from Wayray, the first holographic navigation system for cars. Navion employs an advanced augmented reality interface that provides you with clear directions and a wealth of helpful information designed to get you where you need to go as quickly and safely as possible. Navion's holographic optical element serves as the heart of this device, creating a real AR experience right in front of your car. No special eyewear or headgear required. It has a built-in full HD camera and advanced inertial sensors, which it uses to continuously map the world around it relative to the vehicle's current position through a process known as simultaneous localization and mapping, or SLAM for short. On the software side, Navion responds to simple hand gestures, allowing you to browse the menu, choose or switch routes, or select relevant points of interest, all without taking your eyes off the road. They also offer a companion mobile app that allows you to set a route, save your favorite spots, and keep track of your vehicle's location. Although it's not technically available to the average consumer yet, they just raised $80 million for their Series C investments. Automotive giant Porsche led the funding round, and Hyundai also got in on the action, with both aiming to have the technology implemented by 2020. The future of driving will be here sooner than we think. Next up at number four, we've got the HoloLens from Microsoft. The HoloLens is a self-contained holographic computer that allows you to view and interact with the digital content it projects onto the world around you. Through the use of special sensors, advanced optics, and a holographic processor, it aims to transform the way we work, play, share, and learn. Since first being made available to developers in 2016, there have been hundreds of apps developed for the HoloLens to let you experience the excitement of augmented reality in new and innovative ways. HoloTour and HoloAnatomy are a pair of educational apps that allow users to visit historical sites and global landmarks from the comfort of their living room, or dive inside the human body with living models. HoloProperty allows property developers and estate agents to help their clients imagine what a space could look like even before it's constructed. When it's time to relax, there are a number of exciting games already available, and HoloTube lets you stream 4K quality video onto a virtual screen as large as your wall. Backed by Microsoft's market leadership, the potential for the HoloLens is practically limitless. Coming in at number three on our list, the Daiquiri Worksense sets itself apart by leveraging the power of augmented reality to improve the way we work. Powered by Amazon Web Services, it operates within a secure and reliable global infrastructure that helps to maximize performance and productivity. Worksense combines video, voice, and the power of 3D annotations to allow you to collaborate with your team and offer your audience the chance to interact and provide ongoing feedback based on your real-world visual experience. These same tools also can be used to interact with remote experts who can help deliver a next-gen product support experience. Where Daiquiri's Worksense really shines is the ability to scan and model in three dimensions. The high-quality camera lets you instantly map your workspace into a photorealistic 3D model that you can share with your team. It also allows you to create models of all of the equipment in your space, so those can be used to plan for repairs, maintenance, and retrofitting. When combined with Autodesk BIM 360 Docs, the Worksense allows you to view designs as full-scale immersive walkthroughs, keeping head office and your whole team on the same page and delivering unparalleled workplace efficiency. Our runner-up at number two, the Vuzix Blade AR smart glasses are a fashionable piece of tech that's designed to provide you with an endless array of relevant contextual information. The perfect companion to your smartphone, The Vuzix Blade offers revolutionary hands-free interaction in the form of a see-through viewing experience. Vuzix has constructed a Cobra 2 display engine to power its proprietary waveguide optics, allowing the Blade to display relevant information on top of the real world. Everything from patient data to driving directions, restaurant menus, and weather alerts is instantly available, all without the need to ever pick up your phone or look at a second screen. Unlike most AR goggles, which are clunky and obtrusive pieces of hardware that most people wouldn't feel comfortable wearing in public, the Vuzix Blade is a sleek piece of technology that looks and feels like a solid pair of sunglasses. Despite the compact size, it has an impressive array of features, including an internal battery, frame-mounted touchpad, noise-canceling microphone, a micro SD storage slot, and an HD camera, as well as sporting full Bluetooth functionality. Vuzix Blade lets you experience the digital world hands-free. All right, here it is, the moment you've all been waiting for. The top piece of augmented reality tech on the market is the Magic Leap 1. The Magic Leap 1 offers a far more immersive experience than the standard augmented reality headset. By allowing natural light waves to combine with layered synthetic light fields, the Magic Leap 1 triggers neural signals that travel from the retina to the brain, offering an experience that is unbelievably realistic. Magic Leap 1 is inspired by human physiology, and its array of cameras, speakers, sensors, and optical relay works smoothly with the super-powered processor to generate unique input that stimulates the visual system in a way that is unparalleled in the augmented reality industry. Using cutting-edge technology, the Magic Leap 1 creates contextually aware objects, which means that the zombie crawling across your living room is going to have to take the long way around your coffee table. It employs a spatial audio system that adds an immersive layer of realism by relaying locational audio with accurate distance and intensity, so you don't just have to rely on your eyes to know what's going on around you. On top of all of these great features, they're developing an optional insert for those of us who require prescription eyewear, letting everyone experience augmented reality with crystal clear vision. Throw in the Magic Leap 1's control and you've got 6 degrees of freedom, all without any additional external sensors. To maximize the potential of their groundbreaking technology, Magic Leap 1 has developed its own brand new operating system, Lumen OS. Fully optimized for persistent digital content, environmental recognition, and high fidelity performance, Lumen is designed to bring cutting-edge visual experiences to life. To maximize your freedom, the integrated GPU and CPU is housed in a portable super-powered light pack, which clips right onto your pocket. Well, there you have it. 5 pieces of groundbreaking augmented reality technology that are changing the way we work, play, and live. Let us know which one you're most excited about in the comments section down below. Thanks for checking out the video. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to TechnoNerd, hit us up on social media, and share this video with all your friends.